in our experimental repetitions, The Art of Reenactment. And I just wanted to say, by way of brief introduction, sort of the genesis of the seminar and how it fits in certain ways thematically with two current projects in fact. Has on view one a collaboration with an other museum. One of the most important things we want to try to focus on over the course of the evening is to look at the turn to reenactment in contemporary art, which has happened over about the last 10 years, and an interest in restaging and recording social experiments of the kind that you see very clearly an example of Artur Zhivinsky's work. And there's a solo show downstairs that I hope you've had a chance to see, the social studio. If not, it's open till the 16th, so a couple of more days. And a question between an interest in social psychology experiments, like the Milgram experiment, and an interest in them as, in a sense, modes of performance. And what are the links between performance and history in terms of how it's possible that reenactment potentially brings us to another understanding of history, or how history is reenacted, staged in certain ways. And that's what Rod and Steve and Michael will be touching upon this evening. And this also links in ways to Once Is Nothing, which is a project of Bach and Van Abbe Museum currently on view at the Brussels Biennale, in which the structure of biennales, of course, has to do with quickness and repetition, and in a sense, one biennale needs to cover up its predecessor in a way to encourage people to view every 2 years with the name different. And the approach to Once Is Nothing was to actually look at an exhibition from a past biennale and to kind of bring it back into view by, yeah, in a way, I guess we could say restaging it in a certain sense. And so that's also has to do with interest in continuity and the ways in which reenactment can perhaps be thought of in terms of creating a space for something new to happen. Just briefly a little bit about the people who will be leading you tonight. Rod Dickinson is an artist and writer who is living and working in London, and he's currently a guest in the rear, in the back research and residency program. And his work, Greenwich to Greenbrier, which he did made with Tom McCarthy, is on view at our upcoming exhibition, The Art of Iconoclasm, which is opening on the 29th. Steve Rushton is a writer and editor living in Rotterdam, and he's contributed to a publication in Milgram Reenactment, including essays about Rod's work. He's also co-editor with Anka Bagma and Florian Bust of a book called Experience, Memory, and Reenactment. And finally, Michael, I have to try your name. Uwemedimo? Terrible. We were practicing over dinner, sorry. Artist, curator, and writer who was an artist in residence earlier this year in our research and residence program. And a little bit about the evening session, it's quite, the schedule is quite packed. We'll start with presentation by Steve, followed by Rod. Then have a discussion amongst ourselves, and then around 9, a 20-minute break, and that session will focus on social psychology connections. And then after that, we'll pick up with the theme of rehearsal and inhabiting fiction, in which Rod will make the presentation, there'll be performance, and then Michael, and then we'll follow with discussion. So I want to thank you all for being here, and I just turn the floor over to Steve.